And they're all really having fun. That was more like just a fight to survive. It's not like I can use the shits. Oh, fuck yeah, I got the energy tank. That's gonna help. It's another hit or two I can take. This is really like Dragon 2.0, I swear. Pattern down now, motherfucker. Now what you gonna do? Oh shit, his face is all fucked up. Oh shit, he changed. How'd you change? Don't change. Hits does he take? Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus titty fucking Christ. Right? Can I stop getting shot, please? Jesus. Yeah, that's two short charges in a row. Spin jump into his face and hurt him? Wow, that works a lot better than what I was trying to do before. Oh shit, get off me, son. Why you gotta be such a jerk? So fucked. I am so fucked. Really? Really? I got caught underneath his fucking hands? Straight up. I'll have to resume this tomorrow. It's almost fucking 6 in the morning. Fuck you, little guys. Just running right past you. Oh my god, if I could... If I could even space jump. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Thank you. Will it help? Nope. Keeps poking me. What a melty face, motherfucker. Tricky. What's good, bitch? I hate it whenever he jukes me. And I like don't know which way he's going. What the fuck are you still flying around for? Thank you. my god, I'm so dead. I'm not even making it out of this phase. Oh, he fucking juked me again. Dude, this fight is ridiculous. My hands all sweaty and shit. Thank you, Idor. At least you're nice. Seriously? Still gotta kill the fucking goopy part of it afterwards. Jukes. Shit, that didn't do it. Well, he's just being a total fucking jerk this time. So I gotta stay high in the air whenever he starts to rotate around. Dude, come out of it. Are you kidding me? I can't even space jump. I swear I must have murdered children in another life to deserve this. Oh, he mixed it up. That's not cool. That's whenever I take hits. Not as easy to dodge. fucking son of a bitch. Alright. I give up. I'm going to, you know what? No. Fuck it. I'm beating this boss. I'm not stopping. Fucking not stopping. He's gotta go down. Fuck you guys. It would help if I could hit space jump every fucking time. So whenever I get fucked in the space jumps, that really, really hurts. Did it again. Fuck you, nightmare. Fuck you and your ugly, goopy fucking ass. Dickhole. Fuck you. This is so frustrating. He's definitely appropriately named. Telling me that I could shoot him in the face with missiles. If that's the case, I could pump off a lot more missiles than I can charge shots. Now granted, I'm doing pretty good with the charge shots, don't get me wrong. But if I can get the missile strategy down, I think I'd be doing better. Thank you. make it through this phase with only like 200 points of damage, I'm doing alright. I got him the phase 2 in one fucking round. If I'd have known that I could shoot him with missiles, this wouldn't have been so taxing. Oh my god, bro. Give it up already. Me goopy guts. Fuck, that's a terrible position. Oh my god, he's out for blood. As was I. Alright, I see where the hitbox is. His ass is mine. It's turned a 3-hour run into a 5-hour run. Jesus Christ. Alright, don't fuck with me, Idol. I'm not in the mood. Got him in phase 3 in one fucking thing. Oh yeah, give me that face, motherfucker. Give me that motherfucking face! That pisses me off that it took me that many times and I just killed him like that. And then he don't even have a laser. He just bounces back and forth. Infuriating. Give me my motherfucking gravity suit. Get the fuck out of my face. God fucking damn it. Now that I've wasted an hour on this motherfucker.